My adventure with yoga starts long, long time ago. And I practice yoga every day. And today I can tell you that it's worthy to do it. Yoga as adventure is the most attractive thing. In my life, I had many adventures. One of the nicest adventures was when I met my wife. Up to today, you know, we live together and practice yoga together. And that adventure is not only in exercises which we do. That adventure is when our horizons expand, when we touch the deepest meaning of yoga, self-realization and spiritual understanding. The biggest adventure is when you find out who you really are, when you find out that material body is not you. This is wonderful. And when you find, when you go deeper and find out that your body is not you either, and that which your mind is not either. You go deeper and deeper to the level when you start to find out that you belong to completely different energy. You are spirit by nature. You belong to completely different world also. And that adventure, you couldn't compare to anything which you can have on material level. So I invite everybody to the greatest adventure, and gradually you can find out your real nature, your position, and what to do to be happy. Welcome to our yoga school. Thank you very much.